A very important game for the Wilcox Chargers playing host to Los Gatos. Top of the first, sophomore Tommy Troy wastes no time. He hits it deep and it knocks off the bottom of the fence. The Stanford commit makes his way to third for the triple. He would score on a ground ball, 1-0 Wildcats. Bottom of the inning, Asahi Sato up to bat, and he splits the outfielders. The ball finds its way to the fence. Sato strolls into second with a double. Two batters later, runners on first and third. Jarrett Chapman sends it deep to center. Center fielder Luke Short makes a great catch, but it's deep enough to score Sato. Wilcox ties it up at one. Bottom two, Chargers threatening again with two runners on. Catcher Thomas Moore with the pickoff play, and that throw couldn't get any better. Next batter, Devin Batto, goes Oppo Taco just past the third baseman's reach to put runners on second and third. The Chargers would score on a ground ball to go up 2-1. But the Wildcats said enough is enough, and they went on a tear. Runner on second. Troy hits it through the 5-6 hole. Jared Mazzaferro comes around to score. We're tied at 2 in the bottom of the third. Now top four, runner on first for Trevor Allen, who ropes it to left center. That's Brennan King coming around to score. Los Gatos takes the 3-2 lead. Three batters later, it's now 4-2. Luke Short has a runner on second when he also finds a gap in left center. Ben Stolmuller scores to make it 5-2. Los Gatos looking for a bigger inning, but Wilcox hurler Robert Padilla gets out of the inning with the pickoff play to keep the Cats lead at 3. An inning later, senior captain Tyler Williams gets in on the hit parade, turning on an inside pitch and hitting it deep. That would score Troy his third trip around the bases. He's a stud. Going straight to the bottom of the seventh to score 10-2 Los Gatos. Williams making a play on defense, a short chopper. The one-footed throw is in time to get the runner. The Los Gatos Wildcats win it 10-2 to improve to 5-1 in league play behind a monster game by the Stanford commit, Tommy Troy. Stopping by after their road victory, the Los Gatos Wildcats. He was 4-for-4 at the plate, 3 RBIs. Our game MVP is Tommy Troy. Tommy, what were you seeing at the plate?
The ball was just looking like a watermelon today. You know, my timing was on point, and I was seeing the ball very well.
Good. And we're going to talk to Trevor. Trevor, what is your team's strengths this year? How are you guys going to make it so that you get to that ultimate goal?
I think this year all around we've been pretty good at everything, but hitting really stands out to me the most. I think we've only gone maybe 2 games without 10 hits, so that's probably what stands out the most.
And I'm going to talk to Tyler about this hitting. Last year as a team, you were batting .267. You were 313 coming into this game. What has been that change? What has translated?
Experience. You know, we had 2 guys last year who graduated, and we're all coming back this year, so, you know, we all have a lot of experience.
Good. All right, these are the Los Gatos Wildcats. Guys, take us out.
Shout out LG Meats.
LG Meats. Hey, hey,
let's go. Three. 1, 2, 3. Yes!
Hi, John Fahler out of Saratoga and Santa Clara. I am very proud to support Northern California Bay Area High School Sports.
Hi, I'm Lucy Wiedemeyer, longtime real estate broker, and I'm teamed up with Keith Andry, my favorite son-in-law. Many of you remember Charlie Wiedemeyer, my husband. We both support high school sports.